I'll round up our survivors. Fall back to the dawn. Arbiter will do the same with the elites. Cortana's in there somewhere.
I'll be straight up with you. I'm not excited about this level, like, at all. The stopping with the, you know, storytelling device where you see Cortana but she's not there, Gravemind talking. I don't like this level. Don't like it. But gonna do it. Even though this whole thing is decorated by flood pimples. Ugh. Ugh.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness. A father's sins pass to his son.
Yeah, that makes sense. That definitely makes sense.
Where,
Here.
Okay. That's always fun.
Roger.
Thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
Absolutely don't like this. Still don't like it. But it's part of the story.
You like games?
Oh, this is ridiculous. I get turned around in this level so much, it's ridiculous. Full on me. Oh my gosh, it's ridiculous. Okay. To get down there and get those weapons.
I'm just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me. Don't listen. I'm not who I used to be.
Thank you.
I am prepared.
Oh, hell.
Oh, come on. What was that? That was ridiculous.
I'm just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me. Don't listen. I'm not who I used to be.
Yeah, that's not good.
I'm just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me. Don't listen. I'm not who I used to be.
You've got to be kidding me with this crap. Like, how, I don't know, this is the kind of stuff where, like, I don't know, I just don't like it. I mean, more than anything, these stupid things are just, they're just ridiculous. I mean, you can't get away. You can't jump to a vantage point. That's not Halo to me. Like, you just got Call of Duty campers and the bodies of Flood. Like, I hate Call of Duty. I mean, no offense. You know what? Offense. I don't like Call of Duty. Never have. Had some fun times with past games, sure. But games that have camping excessively, not my favorite thing. You can take a hammer to the face. Really, really, you're that powerful. You can take a hammer to the face. Tell me how that makes sense. Make it make sense.
Don't look at me. Don't listen.
I don't know. I really don't like this level. It doesn't flow. It just stops. Like, Halo levels that are really fun have a nice flow to them, regardless of difficulty. there's a flow. And then, like, stuff like this, the flow just stops. Ridiculous. That's always fun. Get smacked down by nothing. That's fun. That's so ridiculous. That is so ridiculous. Well, that almost worked. I'm getting really tired of this. Like, it's the one thing I do not like about flood-based levels. There's not a lot of fun to them. It's more just slagging through mud.
I'm just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me. Don't listen.
Unbelievable. You should not be able to take a brute hammer to the face. Unbelievable.
I'm just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me.
He doesn't care. He's just like, you know what? It's just gonna need to see some identification.
I'm just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me.
Oh, yep. I'm just gonna pause that for just a second and just appreciate how ridiculous this whole thing is. It's like the flood gave that, whatever that species is, like steroids. Captain America's super soldier serum. It's like they go from being absolutely useless to jackal snipers. It's just ridiculous. The flood to me have never been very fun. Definitely, definitely. There's just no way to get through. Okay. Alright, I'm done with this. I'm going straight through. One of these times I am going to get through. I'm not changing anything about what I'm doing. I am going to bust through one way or another.
I'm just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me. I'm not.
Definitely. Definitely. I just love how they can take it straight to the chrome, to the dome. Kind of look like Cthulhu.
Just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me. Don't listen.
I'm so sick of them being able to shoot me from everywhere. They can shoot me from everywhere. Oh, it's freaking ridiculous. Like, you kind of have to bust through. I don't know. I hate this. Like, this is okay with a co-op partner. I absolutely hate this.
Just my mother's shadow.
It's just ridiculous. You can't get an advantage on any front.
I'm just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me.
I'm sorry, these things might as well just be freaking tanks. Like, they're just unstoppable. Got a grenade? Eh, not gonna do good enough. There is no upside to this, like, at all. There's no perfect spot.
Definitely. Shot in the back. Just like Call of Duty.
Just my mother's shadow.
See if I could.
I'm just my mother's shadow. Don't look at me. Don't listen.
Super cool. Love getting shot through their shields. That's always fun. This is such a stupid level. Gravemind. I'm so glad that... I'm so glad to not see Gravemind in clips of future Halos, because Gravemind was and is an absolute piece of crap. I never understood. Other than the fact that he's a mutated and evolved flood, I didn't understand the whole point was. No, that was definitely me. That was most definitely my fault. I just really don't like this level. I never like the flood. Never like this. I get that they're key to the plot, but they are annoying. The Covenant, even when you're getting beat up by Jackal snipers in Halo 2 Legendary, like you kind of get it-ish. Wow, just an absolute massacre waiting for you. That is super skillful. I just love going through stuff like that. Just an absolute freaking meat grinder of people that can take gravity hammers. They can take anything. Love that. That was a little different. Sometimes I wonder if Legendary takes pity on you when you've been going through the same sequence. Not quite. I still refuse to play this any other way. I will bust through at some point. I need to get that fire grenade though. There's just no way. This is so freaking ridiculous. There's just no way to get by. All you're doing is delaying the inevitable with the shield thing. You just gotta keep forward momentum. You gotta keep forward momentum, and yet you still have to blow everyone up without killing yourself. There ain't enough shotgun shells in the world. Like lining up for a firing squad. If you wait 1 minute, like they get the upper hand. Yeah, just do over. That, I don't know, I'm just sort of getting disgusted with this whole level. It's just so dumb. Like from a story standpoint, I get it. Like I need to go in there, I need to rescue Cortana. Like, you just can't freaking win. You just cannot freaking win. It's ridiculous. I know I've said the word ridiculous like 800 times, but it's just ridiculous. Randomized outcomes with, I mean... Ooh. It's just ridiculous. That is absolutely incredible. Couldn't even manage to fire off an animation of me getting smacked. Like, there's no way to sneak. There's no way to do anything. You take it slow. It's like, congratulations. You don't have ranged weapons. Not really. Keep firing at nothing. That's all you get. See, and then there they are, just waiting for you. Like, you can't take cover, you can't do anything. Like, this section of this level is so stupid to me. Which is why I think you have just as better good of a chance of being methodical and tactical as you do just running. Even using the hammer, like, it slows you down. I almost made it through there. I almost made it. I think there might be something to that. We'll see. It seems just as random as anything else. Oh, that's great. Now I can't use the Inferno Grenade because if I do, I'll light them on fire, which will then light me on fire. That's great. That's just super fantastic. Just my mother's shadow. I can't hear my mother's shadow anymore. It's gonna drive me insane. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh,
I don't even care.
Has taught me patience.
Boy, there's some irony in that statement.
I will know all that I possess.
I don't even care. I got through it. That's all that matters. And now I pass through the vaguely sarlacc / dune sandworm looking thing. So creepy. Come on, fella. Uh-uh.
Oh, hell.
Now, if I could, like, sword lunge through there, that would be pretty awesome. Kind of likely, but pretty awesome. Wow. No, not awesome. That. That's always great. Just get gangbanged from both sides. Trapped in the corner. I get confused and then I die. I'm sure there's a life metaphor in there somewhere. That's such crap. This is gonna take a while. For sure, for sure. This is why, I do not like this level at all. I know I said this before, but this level is anything but fun. If someone tells you they have fun on this level, run. They are a serial killer. They should not be trusted. Come on now. Oh, if I had just spun around, that would have actually worked. So I was literally right at the door to the next flood anus. I'll get there. It's just so great. It's so great having levels like these. Because without the bad ones, how would you appreciate the good ones? Two shots and you're almost dead. That is classic.
Definitely. Always. If one of them's not there to get me, the other one will be. Super great. Wow, that was some precision sharpshooting by fuzzy little fart knuckers. So freaking ridiculous. Oh yes, let's all just embrace my horrible deployment. I'm just so done with this. Oh yes, yep. Just fire away with your perfect aim. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me with that crap. Want to use a defensive weapon? Can't do that. It's going to light you on fire. Oh, that's too bad. Oh. How many years does it take to pull out that weapon? I know that's kind of realistic, but I mean, I don't play Halo for the realism. Halo's kind of its own thing. That's what's always made it fun. Yep, just fire away. Taking laser shots to the crotch, no biggie. For sure, for sure. No places to recover. Can't have that. Wouldn't want it to be fair. Wow. Wow. Sometimes this game really amazes me. Wow. That is incredible. That is absolutely incredible. You gonna have a magical resurrection? Seems like everyone gets one these days. Yeah, no, if you miss one swipe, you're done, but if they stub their toe and fire a bullet, they will kill you in one shot. Definitely not stacks. Oh wow, you are about to get a little taste of your own medicine, sir. A strongly worded letter, if you will. No, I don't think so. How many bullets does it take? This is ridiculous. All right, Leroy Jenkins, here we go. Through the... you know what. Sometimes Leroy gets it done.
I have walked the edge of the abyss. I have seen your future, and I have learned.
Submit! End her torment and my own!
Oof. Unfreaking believable. There we go. Okay.
There will be no more sadness, no more anger, no more envy.
You will show me what she hides, or I shall feast upon your bones!
Gonna be a little difficult there with being an artificial intelligence and all.
Wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me. When I make a promise.
You keep it.
I do know how to pick 'em.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo ring. A little souvenir I hung on to, just in case. Got an escape plan?
Thought I'd try shooting my way out. Mix things up a little.
Just keep your head down. There's two of us in here now.
All right. Time to make
Chief,
our
get
escape.
Me out of this place. I don't want to stay.
I don't want to stay either. This is like a pussy nightmare.
Now, at last I see. The secret is revealed.
Keep dreaming, Turd Biscuit.
We need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
It's always fun to be dead and invisible. Boy, I tell you, this old man can't stay up like
we
he used
to. Buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
The flood once and for all.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Oh, no. Oh, okay, all right, well, okay.
We need to buy some time. This reactor, start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Thank you.
made us an exit. I'll mark it in your HUD. Get moving.
This is not going to be a good time. Holy crap! Holy crap! That is so stupid! That is so stupid that I can't jump through a freaking window. I'm sorry, that is just crazy dumb to me. Like, if it's an escape, I should be able to escape without having to do this like 500 freaking times. Like this, like, I'm sorry, that is just, that's so stupid to me. Not to mention, it's already hard to figure out where you're going in this stupid place.
Analyzing the route ahead. Haven't those things figured out?
Yeah, thanks for marking it on my HUD. I really appreciate that. Can't see where to go. Don't know what to do. Gotta deal with these little turd biscuits. It's ridiculous. Like, you're supposed to figure out where to go, plus deal with all that. That way. Must be this way. Okay. Definitely, because meeting like 8 different opponents with a sword that you can only swing on a very limited basis is definitely cool. I wonder if they still got any weapons underneath. That's all I got. I'll have to be thankful for what I have. Wow. That is fantastic. Well, that's usually what happens when you got little gnomes running around behind me. Like, what's the choice? Fight them head on or get taken out by little grave mines and gnomes. Wow. Okay. Alright. Now that I've got a vaguely general idea of where you're hiding. Definitely stop for 2 seconds. Definitely. Please give me a checkpoint. Great. Am I getting lost again? That's cool. That's always cool. Just take 4 grenades right to the face. Okay. This time, let's not get lost, shall we?
Who would be crazy enough to come in here?